I'll be right back. Don't worry.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Where do I go from here? Can't do much when I've got Cloud to worry about. And Jill, what should I do? Hey, Cisne. Been a while.
Zack! The fugitive sample. Is it you?
It would appear so.
What did they do to you in that place?
Well, this and that. So, Cisne, you're here to take us back, right? Please, just walk away. I thought we could outrun the army. But the Turks are a different story.
Zack, I'm sorry. This is my job. If you want to escape, you have to...
Step back. Next time, I'll really have to... The Turks are here too. It's too dangerous to move now. We'll rest here until morning. Then we'll leave at dawn. We'll be all right. Sisne.
Wait. He's the other sample they collected at Nibelheim.
Why did you come here? I told you to go away.
He doesn't look well, Zack. Is he all right?
Mako poisoning. Severe case.
The experiments, isn't it?
Yeah. Hey!
Sung? I've lost the target. That's how it is. So get away safely.
Sisne. Thank you.
Here's a present. If you think you can trust me, then use it.
Shinra makes good stuff. Not again. My hair! Stop pulling!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
That's my hair!
You were a test subject in Hojo's new experiment. A modified version of Genova's power runs through you.
What? Seriously? No way. He just ate my hair.
Your cells will be my gift of the goddess. The degradation will cease.
You are twisted.
The monster has been harvested and can be discarded.
You're the monster.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice. At world's end, the wind sails over the water's surface, quietly, but surely.
Activating combat mode.
Ah! Ah!
Activating combat mode.
You can do it.
Conflict resolved.
Angeal, what do I do? Tell me.
Whoa, whoa! Cloud! This is my hometown! This is Gongaga!
No, I can't go to my house. They're probably waiting for us there. Wait here, okay? I'm a little worried about my parents. I wonder how Mom's doing. It's risky. But should I go back?
Behind you. So predictable. Couldn't you guess your hometown would be the first place we'd look? Here to see your parents?
Yeah, so? What's wrong with that?
I see.
Yeah, well, I guess you're right. It was pretty careless. we'll be going.
Be careful. Security is very tight right now. Apparently, another target is in the area.
Who?
Angeal.
I see?
He died by your hand. You're not surprised.
I think he may have helped us. Escape Shinra Manor.
Interesting. The sighting reports were true.
But why would he come to a place like Gongaga?
He came here to see you. What other reason could there be?
Run away if you can, Angeal! The Turks are watching!
I'll give you 10 minutes. After that, I return to the Turks.
Return?
Right now, I'm not in the mood. I can't bring bad news to your parents.
My mom. How is she?
She's worried. She thinks after all this, you'll never be able to find someone to marry.
What's up with that?
They're nice people, and they're doing fine.
Good. That's all I need to know.
Yeah.
How's your folks?
I was raised inside Shinra.
Hey, Sisne. Would you mind keeping my folks company for a while?
All right. No problem.
They'll probably ask you to join the family.
Already happened.
What did you say? Sisne!
Not my real name.
What?
You have 5 minutes left.
Angeal? Angeal, it is you!
Hey, wait!
Is it really Angeal?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Why now?
This sells.
Sorry, fresh out.
Activating combat mode.
You can do it.
Ah!
His cells are completely useless. You are a former member of Soldier. Your cellular structure has already mutated.
Hollander, you did it to yourself?
Yes. After nearly being killed by Genesis, it was really all I could do to survive. I merely borrowed some cells from Genesis.
You know you're degrading.
Indeed. But there is still some hope.
The gift of the goddess. A pure S-cell sample will stop the degradation process.
Pure?
There are two of you on the run.
No.
One is a former soldier operative, the other an infantryman.
That infantryman carries within his body the last pure S-cells in the world.
Hey!
Do you know the verse in Act 4 that leads into the final act?
Of course not.
Legends shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface, quietly, but surely.
Enough about sacrifices and endings. I don't want to hear it.
You don't understand the beauty of these words. How tragic. I'm not surprised. Even I didn't understand all of it. The greatest mystery behind the gift of the goddess? The water's surface. And the answer I have arrived at is the life stream.
What?
There are various theories regarding the missing final act. However, only my theory is correct. And I will prove it to you.
No, that won't be necessary.
You will understand.
Cloud's in danger. Back to the reactor. Gotta move quick.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Huh? What's that sound? What is that? Are there any more coming? All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Activating combat mode.
Training hard, I hope.
Warm up's over.
Prove your honor.
Guns.
You can do it.
You'll feel my pain.
Prove your honor.
Conflict resolved.
It's been a long time, Zack.
So, what happened? That thing wasn't so tough.
I can't fight like a first.
I'm just an Angeal copy.
Copy?
It's Lazard.
So, you're the one who helped Hollander out of Junon? Why would you do such a thing?
To exact my revenge. I needed Hollander.
You really chose the wrong friends, didn't you?
I agree. I never dreamed I'd be turned into an Angeal copy.
Well, just be happy you're linked to Project G.
It's a strange feeling.
Hmm?
The lust for vengeance that had so consumed my life is all but gone now. And its place is a desire to help you. A desire to save Genesis. No. It's bigger than that. I want to save the world.
Nothing strange about that. Angeal lives inside you.
Genesis is trying to obtain the gift of the goddess. But what is it exactly? No. Whatever it is, he must be stopped.
I just don't understand what he's talking about at all. What should I do?
Angeal may show us the way. Perhaps.
Maybe. I hope so, Director.
Director. So, Zack, what is your dream?
Huh? Oh. Let's see.
To become a hero.
Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Oh, come on. Lend me a hand. You and Angeal both. If we pull this off, we'll all be heroes. At the very least, I feel like one.
So, Zack, where is Genesis? I see. Dumb apples only grow in Benora.
Why is that?
Something to do with the soil here, apparently.
Genesis always carried a dumb apple with him. I should have realized sooner. It looks so different now. Can I leave Cloud with you?
Yes.
What? Looks like I can't. Was this here before? Where does it lead? Benora White Juice. First prize processed foods. National Agriculture Awards. Oh, wow. The idea for this juice came from a Benora youth named Genesis. Wow. Just wow. Young Genesis's comments. I am very honored. Benora White Juice tastes great, but the fruit itself is tasty too. My dream is for my parents and I to serve the hero Sephiroth our apples one day. Genesis. Is there anything I can do?